Welcome back again. I'm gonna do a quick unboxing of the MK2 Crusade armor as well from Forge World. Starting with the nice looking old type of backpacks. This one actually stayed on the sprue. Very nice detail as always. You get your set of arms. These MK2 arms are very bulky, and as you can see, got some big joint protections here. Don't know what the arm joint is named. This is the breastplates, very clunky looking. Actually, have some kind of decoration down there on the round part. Excellent looking, excellent detail. Nice. You got some shoulder pads. These are studded around the rim. Quite a bit bulkier than the ordinary ones. As you can see, they are quite thick and does look a bit clumsy, but I think they match the rest of the arm. You get 5 sets of legs as per the other kit. These are the more static legs. You can see the segmented armor with the studs, cabling up here on the top of the legs. And that's the back part. And you also get these more dynamically post walking legs. Same kind of look, but different poses. And last but not least, you get the MK2 Crusade armored heads. So yeah, also great looking. It's gonna be really fun to paint these armors up. Have not decided on which legion I'm gonna paint yet, but yeah, we'll get back to that soon when I start building and painting. So that's all for this vid. So good gaming, and I talk to you later.